Well, if there's more of these Asgard fragments out there, the Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance.